Welcome, my name is Dirk. Today I'm going to flatten the sole of my planer number 4. I used a flat piece of wood with strips of sandpaper. I used different types of sandpaper. Lastly, I'm using a 600 grit with wet, and the results are perfect. This whole process took me about 6 hours. I'm really satisfied with the results. It was a planer I got from Silverline, but the sole wasn't perfect or flat for me enough, so I've done this. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.